Hi, today we're listening to the great Duke Ellington once again and his orchestra playing an original composition of theirs called Mood Indigo. Let's listen. Duke Ellington himself is going to give a beautiful piano introduction, and then the bass, drums, and a solo trumpet will take over. Here's what the trumpet player was using. He was using a tool that we trumpet players get to use. These are called mutes. There's a bunch of different kinds. These two up here are both Harmon mutes, except this is a bubble, and it's heavier because it's made out of copper, just like pennies. Okay, so it's gonna have a different sound. And this is what he was using. Okay, it gives you that fuzz, that really quiet, smoky sound. Now, these Harmon mutes come with a little something called a stem. Okay? It's not a campanita, and it's not a flashlight, like some of my students like to say. They're so creative. Okay? Sometimes a music will require you to use a stem in your Harmon mutes. It gives you a different sound. Sometimes the music will tell you to take out the stem just a little bit like that. Gives you a different sound. Okay? So all three sound different. This is also what they use in cartoons, like whenever you want to make a funny sound effect, you put your hand over the opening, it gives you that kind of an effect. Okay, you can make it sound like someone's laughing or something like that. You can make it sound like someone's having a conversation, which I can't do very well, but... Okay. This is also a Harmon mute, except it's made out of aluminum, so it's really light. Okay, just like your soda can when you finish drinking that thing. Okay. It's gonna have the same kind of sound, except it's gonna sound a little different. Just because it's a lighter metal. And it's also not a bubble mute, so it's a different shape too. Okay, same thing, comes with a stem. Same thing. That's enough of that. It's a lot of fun to do. That's why I couldn't stop doing it. So there you have it. And the solo trumpeter in the recording was probably using what I think was probably a bubble Harmon, but made out of aluminum instead of copper. That's just a guess, though. I really don't know. But he was definitely using a Harmon mute. Okay, I really like it. Most trumpeters like using this mute too. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. Okay, have a good day.